Number one in the marathon, but really number one, is Abebe Bikila of Ethiopia, two-time Olympic champion of the marathon. The long, exhausting race begins in Socolo, which has been, since the year 1325, the very heart of Mexico. The runners have to cover 42 kilometers, 195 meters, which is more than 26 miles to reach the stadium. The marathon, hallowed by a tradition that goes back to antiquity. This is the last we see of Abebe Bikila, who quits the race at the 18-kilometer mark. Mamo Waldi, number 24, defeated by Temu of Kenya in the 10,000-meter run, has his revenge and sails past Temu right after the halfway mark. Member of the Royal Guard of Ethiopia, Mamo Waldi is 25 years of age. Thank you. Waldy enters the final lap. As his own way of saying thank you to the crowd, the winner does an extra lap around the track. Second place, Kenji Kimihara, a working man from Fukuoka, Japan. Third place, Michael Ryan, gamekeeper from New Zealand.
Primer lugar y campeón olímpico, Mamu Gul, Etiopía. 2 horas, 20 minutos, 26 segundos, 4 décimos.
Less than an hour later, all the contestants who have not given up the race have crossed the finish line. All that is but one, John Stephen Akwari of Tanzania. There are 4 athletes in the Tanzanian delegation. What gives these men their drive? What inner strength and outward pride impels them to give so much? The answer lies, of course, in what we call the Olympic ideal. Thank you. Somehow, it is a quarry of Tanzania who deepens for many observers their understanding of that Olympic ideal. He too crosses the finish line, though he lost the race. But with what dignity, what courage. Thank you.